Day 25, I'm in the Sahara. I'm holding on to my only cup of water that I got in an airport in France. The plane crashed 25 days ago. I'm still the only survivor. I finally found some sign of life behind me. So I'm gonna go suck on some grass and try to dig up some water. And maybe I can live for another 25 days. May God have mercy on my soul. Amen.